Hello everyone, today I'm going to talk about the flooded engine start procedure. Just imagine how an engine gets flooded. So these are the carbureted engines. You give more prime than required, you're going to put more fuel in the carburetor and you're going to flood the carburetor. Now to start the engine, because if you try to start, what's going to happen with your engine is that intermittently it will crank, you'll hear sounding. And you also see smoke puff coming out of the exhaust. That means you have to realize that you have overprimed the engine and now it's flooded. Now how to start it? All right, let's begin the flooded engine start procedure. So we are going to flood the engine right now. I suspect that my engine is flooded, but I'm actually gonna make sure that my engine is really flooded. So I'm gonna give overprime. Instead of 3 prime, you give 7-8 primes, and then you make sure that your engine is actually flooded. So my engine is flooded. In this case, how you wanna start is mixture idle cutoff, throttle full in, master on, and then you keep cranking. And now, once you hear the crank sound, quickly you have to go mixture full in and throttle to idle. That's how you start it. Now my engine is running.